Lord Jesus, Lord, we come to you this morning giving you all the glory, the honor, and the praise. Father, we just want to say thank you, Lord, for one more day. Father, we just ask that you would forgive us of all of our sins, knowingly and unknowingly. And please, Lord, forgive those who have sinned against us. Father, we ask that you bless each and every prayer warrior that's represented on this line this morning, Lord. Bless their households this morning, Jesus. Bless them traveling to and from work, to and from the grocery store, anywhere that they have to go, Lord. You bless us with your mercy and your grace today. Oh, Father, we just thank you, Lord, for all the many prayer requests that have been laid at your feet this morning, Lord. And we know, Father, we know that you will see to that a blessing will be granted to each one of these individuals. Father, we just want to, when we pray, when we ask you for things, Lord, we just want to come back and say, thank you, Lord, for answered prayer. And I thank you this morning for all of the answered prayers that you have blessed me with on today. I'm not going to go back to last week. I'm just going to start thanking you for everything that you've done today. Lord, you've been so good. Thank you, Lord. It is so good to hear the minister from First Anointing this morning. Thank you, Lord, for blessing us to be on this morning. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing Sister Tara Tate, Father. Bless her, Lord. She has a birthday on Saturday. Thank you, Lord. Oh, Father, we just want to say thank you for blessing Minister Ball, Father. Bless Brother Robert Brown. Bless the whole Ball family, Lord. And, Father, we just want to say thank you for blessing Dr. Y and Brother Simon, Father. We thank you for a good report this morning. Oh, Lord, we thank you for a good report. Hallelujah. And all is well. Yeah. Oh, Father, we just want to say thank you for Sister Renita, Lord. Oh, Father, she's such an encouragement. Oh, Father, she always has a word, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus, thank you for blessing her with a word. Oh, Father, I thank you for Deborah McGraw, Lord. Thank you. And I thank you for Deborah Pruitt, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we just want to say thank you for Sister Walter Ring, Father. Thank you for blessing her mother and her son. And thank you for blessing her brother with a victory. Hallelujah. No, Father, Esther. Lord, we thank you because you're a healer. Oh, Lord, we just want to say thank you for blessing Sister Lila, Lord. Thank you for the promotion on a job, Father. Lord, I thank you for blessing those twins, Father. And then I thank you for blessing that little precious boy. Oh, Lord, touch him right now, Father. Heal his body, Lord. Bless those girls, Jesus. Oh, Father, we ask that you just touch Lila in a mighty way this morning, Lord. Heal and protect her, Father, everywhere she goes, Father. Bless her with protection, Father. Oh, Lord, we just want to say thank you. Oh, Father, for blessing her, Sharon, Father. Bless her as she takes care of her mother and her sister, Lord. You bless her, Father. Lord, I thank you for blessing Sister Bonnie O'Neill, Lord. I know she may not be on the line, Lord, but bless her and her family. Father, I just want to say thank you for blessing Missionary Cleve. Bless you, Sister Phyllis Cleve, Lord. Bless her right now, Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you. Thank you, Lord, for blessing our precious ministers, Dina Nubia. Ooh, hallelujah. Blessed to have a good day today, Lord. And we just want to thank you for blessing the United States Post Office. Ain't nobody studying what Donald Trump's talking about. He's coming up with a distraction. Y'all better be paying attention because something big, he's trying to put something big through and want to keep us distracted. The devil is a lie.
Amen.
He just wants to keep us distracted. We start talking about this. Girl, he'll put something through so big. We'll be sitting there talking about what?
Yeah.
It's not so. Oh, Lord, we just give you thanks this morning, Father. And I thank you, Lord, for blessing Memphis, Father. Bless the city of Memphis right now, Lord. Bless our mayor,
Lord.
Bless Bill Strickland, Lord. Bless bless our county mayor, bless our city commission, bless our school board. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord, bless our county commissioners right now, Lord. Bless them to make the right decisions for our citizens of Memphis, Tennessee. Oh, Lord, we thank you for blessing our governor, Bill Haslam, Lord. Bless him, Father, to do the right thing. And you bless this election, Father. Oh, Father, bless this election. Bless this election. Father, you bless us to register and vote. It's already too late to register, so now we just got to go and vote. Father, we got to each one take one. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for giving us wisdom and knowledge, because we're not going to be like Ferguson and not have representation in our city. We're not going to be like that. Hallelujah. Oh, Father, I ask that you bless our pastor, Reverend Melvin Walker, Lord. Thank you for blessing him and Lois and those three boys, Lord. Thank you, Father. This is a big, big step in some big shoes. But God, you didn't lead him nowhere that you couldn't keep him.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I thank you, Lord, for blessing the entire Mount Vernon congregation, Father. Bless us, Father, to go up together. Bless us to stand firm together for the Lord, Father. This is for the Lord. This ain't nothing personal. This is for Jesus. Lord, thank you for blessing each and every church that's on this line, Father. Thank you, Lord, for blessing Apostle Bill Atkins and his family. Thank you, Lord, for blessing each and every member of Greater Reminded Christian Cathedral. Thank you, Lord, for blessing the minister of Fresh Start. Thank you for blessing each and every member that attends there. Oh, Lord, we thank you for blessing Pastor Westbrook Church this morning. Bless him and his wife, Father. Bless each and every member that attends there, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Oh,
yes,
Father,
Lord.
We thank you for blessing New Salem Baptist Church, Father. Bless Brother,
yes,
Brother Frank E. Ray and his family. And bless each and every member that attends New Salem Baptist Church. Oh, Father, if I left any out, Father, charge it to my head and not to my heart. Touch, Father.
Touch,
bless
Lord.
Them right
touch
now, Lord.
We thank
and
you,
we can
Lord.
These and all other blessings.
Yes.
In your mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
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 By faith into
Amen.
Salvation. By
Amen.
Faith into
Amen.
Salvation. We praise you. We thank you,
thank
Lord.
You.